Sometimes true for the owner names, sometimes true for the teams here in Diamond Kings baseball. Here we go. Here's the lucky number 7. And the owner list is finished going through, and now we're going to go ahead and see about the teams. Who's going to get Toronto? Who's going to get Yankees, Houston, 7 times? Lots of good teams in here to own. Lucky number 7. I've seen a lot of King Griffey Jr. stuff going for a high dollar out of Diamond Kings on eBay. So I think Seattle is one of the best teams for all the Griffey Jr. possibilities. Michael K., you got Seattle, you got the Yankees, you got the Braves. You got the Royals and Orioles. Let's say that 7 times. Orioles and Royals. Anyway. I'm going to get this in alphabetical order. Let's hit a big one. Coming out of here in Diamond Kings baseball. The first hit coming out of the box break is Jose Berrios quad relic auto hit. Nice. Minnesota Twins owner. Nice one, Michael K. 4 relics in auto. Boom. I don't see a number on it, but it sure is nice. In the zone, Pedro. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Nice Gavin Lux. That's a Lizard with the Gavin Lux rookie. A Jimmy Fox purple parallel for the Red Sox, Michael K. Nice gallery of stars, Aaron Judge. Nice Cubs purple parallel, Sweet Swinging Billy Williams. Nice parallel here, rookie card, purple plum. So some pretty good things come out of there. Diamond Kings, congratulations. The Twins hit and the Max Scherzer for Houston. Or sorry, Washington hit. Thank you. Okay. So here comes a mosaic filler coming at ya. Have a big mosaic filler up in a minute. What did you do, Jay? What did you do? Oh boy. Okay, obsidian is filled up. Okay. All right, it's time for obsidian. Good luck. Hope. Excuse me. I hope so. That's what I would like to see. Well, this is it. Let's get to the break. Let's see who hits. What's it going to be in this obsidian basketball? First, we'll start off with the filler and see who wins spots in the break. Good luck. There's 15 filler spots here. We're going to random the owner list 7 times and see who gets spots in the break for around a third of the price. It's very risky. It's always exciting. We're looking for the top 5 after 7 to see who makes it in. Lucky number 7. There is our top 5. Congratulations. You guys have made it in. And so you save some dollar bills. Craig did really good. Craig had 2 total filler spots. Oh, would you look at that? So there's our 5 winners. I want to thank you guys for getting into the filler. It's always risky. It's always fun. You never know what's going to happen. But now the filler is over. And now it's just time to rip. So let's get to it. Here we go. We're going to stack this list up double. Because each spot is worth 2 teams. And let's start randoming the owner list 7 times to see who gets what team. We'll random both lists, the owners and teams, 7 times apiece. All right, here we go. Lucky number 7. I thought you got 2. I thought you won 2 there, which is 4 teams. I thought you did pretty good in the filler. 4, you had 2 out of the 5. That's the first random finished. I thought you did okay. If you had 6 in the filler and you bought 2, you're probably about even for what the price value would have been. Somewhere there. Team names, random. Seven times through. Here we go. Big Bubba here to see who's going to get what teams in Obsidian. Big Bubba here. Lucky number 7. New York Knicks for John S. Lakers for Jason. Bobcats for Tyler S. Hornets. Oh my. Pelicans for Mark R. Chicago Bulls for Craig. Grizzlies for Jay. luck, everybody. Good luck in Obsidian basketball. Bum 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 bum. And the first thing out of here is a Charlotte Hornets. Terry Rozier. Hornets for Tyler S. Terry Rozier. Yeah, we do not have a number on this one. This one's not a numbered hit. But a nice Terry Rozier. Marcus Morris Sr. for the Clippers. John S., congratulations with your Marcus Morris. Here is an Atlanta Hawks, Jeff Teague. /32/75 there. Atlanta Hawks, Craig F. And we have Trey Young. Very nice, Trey Young. Tunnel vision, 4 of 10. Atlanta. Oh my. It's a Pistons, Mark Aguirre, 3 of 5. 3 of 5. Troy. What a great hit. What a low numbered hit that is. Next up, Timberwolves. Tyler S. 43 of 60. And the Spurs. Craig F. Nice one there with the Spurs. And that's all of our Obsidian for today. I thought we would have a monster in there too. I don't really feel like we had a lot of big hits out of our Obsidian. And so I'm surprised. I'm really surprised. That was, I don't know, I just thought we'd had a big hit out of it. I don't think we pulled a big monster hit out of it. And most other products, we get down to it, we get some big hits, but